Goedemorgen jongens en meisjes. Hoe gaat het vandaag met jullie? I'm sure that you didn't understand anything of what I just said, did you? That is because today we are going to talk about different cultures. And language is a part of a culture. So, are you ready for this day? Because I am. We know that at school there are many kids from different countries. Some kids are from Japan, from Korea, from United Kingdom, we have kids from all over the world. And that's why this project is going to be so interesting. Because it is very important to realize what culture is and also what it means to you as a person. Because maybe at home you speak in English with your parents, in Spanish, or like me, in Dutch. You can speak in many different languages with your parents, with your family, or with your friends. So, I want you to think of a child at school, maybe it's one of your friends, who is from another country and who has a different culture than you. Can you think of someone? So, if you have someone in mind, just think, what is it that they do differently at home? Do they eat different kinds of foods? Do they speak in different languages? Maybe they have a different religion. So think of something that is different at the house of your friend than at your house, for example. So once you've done that, we're going to start to talk about my culture. I am from the Netherlands and we are going to see which kind of things we eat there, for example. We eat this, those are peppermints. I will show it to you. Those are called peppermints, but we call them pepermunt. And it looks like this. And it is fresh, it's nice. In my culture, it is very normal to eat this on a bread. Those are small chocolates. So you put them on a bread, you put a little butter, for example, because then it gets more sticky. And then you put those chocolates on the bread. In my culture, that is very normal. Also, for me, it is normal to eat these things. And I would love you to try them, but everyone that I've known who is not from the Netherlands really doesn't like it. But I do, I really love it. Okay, so last year I went to my country, I went to the Netherlands. I celebrated Christmas over there and New Year. And also, I went to a school in Holland. So, at the school, I did a project with kids from the Netherlands and they've talked about the Netherlands. So, they made, for example, this, which is a drawing of Amsterdam, which is the capital of Holland, and they drew a bicycle. Because in Holland, in the Netherlands, it is very common to ride a bicycle. And that is different, maybe, than the Chilean culture, for example. Because here lots of people go by car or by metro, but in the Netherlands we go by bike. Isn't that funny? When I was a child, when I went to school, I used my bicycle to go to school. So, now I would like to show you a presentation of the Netherlands. So that you will get to know a little bit more about my culture. So, the Netherlands. Facts about the Netherlands. People from the Netherlands are called Dutch. And look, there it is. It is a very small country next to Germany and Belgium. So this is the national flag. It's red, white and blue. And orange is an important color to the Dutch people. And many of the sport teams play in orange. This is because the royal family has adopted the name Oranje Nassau and they are known as the Oranges. So the last name of the king of the royal family is Orange. So there are 17 million people in the Netherlands and the capital city is Amsterdam. And this is a painting of Van Gogh, which is a famous painter. Tulips. Have you ever seen tulips in your life? Maybe you have some at home, or maybe you have seen them. So the Netherlands are known for growing flowers. They are especially famous for growing tulips. So these flowers are called tulips. And they are very famous in my country. So one of the Netherlands' most famous dishes is haring. This is a fish called herring that is served raw with some onions on top. So, you know how you need to eat the fish? You grab it when it is and it's still raw. So you grab the tail of the fish and you eat like this. Yummy. It's very tasty. So, the other things that we like to eat are French fries. And we love them with mayonnaise. And also we like those things. Those are fried rolls with meat inside. Oh, when I see this, I'm really getting excited about eating all of that. And of course, the famous cheese. We eat cheese, lots of things. So in the Netherlands, education is free for all those that live in the country. And we begin primary school when we are 5 years old and we finish when we are 12. And in the Netherlands, we don't have school uniforms. So in Chile, for example, we wear school uniforms. But in the Netherlands, we don't do that. Okay? So that is a big difference. Yeah, that's a big cultural difference. So now, I want to know, what have you learned about my country? Do you remember the language that we speak? That is Dutch. And do you remember some food that we like to eat in Holland, in the Netherlands? And why was orange an important color in my country? So all these elements are part of my culture. And the kids who live in the Netherlands and who are living, who are going to school in the Netherlands, they have a different culture than you guys. Isn't that interesting? So, I want to start this project so that you can share information with each other. So, for now you're going to fill in a worksheet which is about your culture. So that you are going to realize how important your culture is for you. And once you've done that, I will be back. Good luck guys, and please, once you filled in the worksheet, please take a picture and send it to me so that I can make a presentation of it. Okay? Good luck!